Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's mukbang is going to be some grilled vegetables in a egg batter. I got this idea from Mommy Tang when she grilled like the cabbage in like a batter. I thought it sounded really good, so I wanted to make my own version. Sorry if my hair is kind of crazy. It is what it is. So I got my pan heated and I made some soy sauce, vinegar, sesame seeds, and red pepper. I just have some egg. I'm just gonna do egg batter, I'm not gonna do flour. So I just got some vegetables. I have some cabbage, shisho leaf, cucumber, and some carrots. So, okay, let's get started. So I hold the pan. Oh, and I have some onion too. I have these shisho leaves, they're kind of like brown, because I think my fridge is too cold. They browned really quickly, but they're still edible. Woo. I love shisho leaf, or perilla leaf, whatever you want to call it. I also believe it's called sesame leaf. I forgot I need a spatula for this. For the cucumbers, I'm just going to like fry them a little bit. Bring some of that oil over here. I know fried cucumber sounds weird, but it's another thing I saw on her channel actually. I'll leave it linked down below. This would be good, nice, healthy meal. I'm gonna do the onion too. There's some noisy ass cars outside right now. Oh my gosh, this chopsticks. Or just my lack of skill, more like finesse. Ah. Oh yeah, last night I ate this sweet sukiyaki noodles? Ah, oh, what the fuck are they called? That's the thing about filming mukbang when you're hungry, is you can't think. You try to talk about something and then you just don't remember what the hell the names of normal things that you know. Anyway, I was trying these noodles last night and it's the one with like this kind of sweet brown sauce in it. Has a wasabi mayo with it. Okay, so the shisho leaf done on one side. Chopsticks, because I don't know, I can't deal with those like silver Korean ones. They're so hard to get to pick stuff up for me anyway. Some shisho? Tidbits? No, I dropped it into the sauce. Oh well. Sorry, it's noisy out there. So good. I love shisho. So good. Cook it's kind of brown on there, but it still tastes good. Oh, I love that shisho. So good. I put a few in at once because they're so thin and they're kind of, you know. I put a few in at once because they're kind of like, they're kind of flimsy, so I just put a bunch of them. Cabbage works the best for this kind of thing, for sure, because it kind of remains somewhat crunchy, and it's still soft, a little sweet, very good. Pretty good too. I love how herbal shisho is. That car is finally leaving. That noisy truck. Have water there. I just brought some pickled daikon. This one is pickled with soy sauce and umeshu or ume. Mmm. So tangy and good. I think the onions and the cabbage bread, like this, is my favorite. Now the cabbage. Cabbage is like juicy. Tastes good. These ones are done for sure. Carrots. I love pickled radish, especially that one. The ume one just makes a huge difference. It tastes so good. It's like tangier. I love watching. I don't really watch a lot of ASMR, but when I do, it's like crunchy stuff like radish kimchi, ramen. Wish I had more shisho.
did the cabbage the best on there.
When you put the cabbage in just the egg, and have like seasoned egg, and it gets like coated, it kind of does taste like pancake. Oh, I should have done a scallions. That would be good too. Stem pieces.
Last piece.
Thank you so much for joining me for another mukbang. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!